Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Thank you. What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Thank you.
people come here for the same reason. To break the curse. You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom. But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again. Traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom. My name is Millibeth. The old women were once fire keepers. I am here to look after them. It is what my mother did. And her mother before her, and so on. The old women were keepers of the fire. But now, the fire shows signs of fading. And the kingdom is beset by hollows. The old women are sisters. I am told there was a fourth. Long ago, firekeepers were commonplace. But now they are lost, scattered to the winds. The old women are
You must go? Well, I suppose, if you find yourself. But if your will is yet to start again.
Are you the next monarch? Or merely a pawn of fate? Bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Dranlake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin. Bearer of the curse, seek misery. For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me, so that hope will not fade away. Bearer of the curse, seek souls, larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Just help me open this door. I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. But now somebody's gone and locked the door. I'm a blacksmith. I'm nothing without my tools. Bring me that key. Chop, chop. I'm a black... Bring...
Hello there. Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business. If you'd be so kind. I came from the west, from Volgan. Have you been there? It's a lively place, vibrant with trade. Very competitive, of course. And you have to grease the wheels to get anywhere. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home in hopes of striking gold. It's been years since then, and I've made very little headway. I don't even know why I'm still here. Everything's all run down and dying. It's terrible for business, really. A group calling themselves the Blue Sentinels have gained much power in Volgan. You can't even run a shop without their blessing. They claim to be working for the greater good, but it's absolute hogwash. Oh, by the gods, why the hell am I here? Well, I do hope I see you again.
Oh, undead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. This place is already dead. Everything will crumble and waste away so that something new may be born. Isn't it wonderful? This place is fascinating. We receive only the most peculiar visitors. Folk like yourself. It's enough to keep even a cat amused. Are you going to see the old ones? Those four who have grown so incredibly ancient. They must have sprouted quite a thick coat of moss by now. For heaven's sake, no one even knows their names anymore. Imagine that. Yes, nothing like yourself. For you have a most pleasant scent that grows nicer with each passing day. Have you made friends with the man by the sea? He's lost everything. Absolutely everything. The only thing he's good for now is a few tidbits on covenants. Covenants are a type of, well, contract, you might say. You give something to gain something. That's the way humans like it, right? It might be just the thing you need. But what does a cat know? Did you see that oddly formed rock behind here? Long ago, they called it Victor Stone, as I recall. If you wish to face greater challenges, speak to the rock. Although, you'd just as well not. This place is already dead. Everything is nothing suited you. Well, that's dismaying.
That distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement, a place where life is almost normal. And in Drone Lake these days, there are very few places like that. I am Solden. And like you, I lost everything, and now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much about souls? Even I'm not certain, but I'm told that the soul is the essence of life itself. Anything living sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse is traceable to the soul. Do you see what that means? To be alive, to walk this earth. That's the real curse, right there. We undead will never die. And that's quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now. Like I have. Do you ever cry out for help? The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why not proclaim faith in the Blue Sentinels? When you face danger, the Blue Sentinels will come to your aid. Protection is yours, if you wish. You need only accept their kind embrace. I see. Then you'll have to brave this treacherous journey on your own. If you ever require help, come back anytime. I will stay here and pray for your safety. Do you feel lonely here? It suits me just fine, as I've nothing left anyway. It will grow on you, this place. Give it some time. Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the forest of the giants. There was once a great fort, but little of it remains. You may just find something there that will be of use on your journey. But don't venture too far inside, or you might not come back. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In the cathedral, the Apostles of Blue gather. But the road leading there is perilous. The gate is rigged with some contraption. But how it works, I just don't know. Have you seen that pit, that gaping hole in the earth? I don't know what it's like down below, but I wouldn't suggest trying to find out. Besides, you'll never make it down there. Not without a ladder of some sort. The flame you see there is a bonfire. They exist all across the land. Beacons to we undead. If you are tired, try resting beside the flame. The flame heals us. Long ago, a woman called a firekeeper watched over each bonfire. She kept the flame lit and guarded it from those who would extinguish it. I wonder where the firekeepers went. Did you notice any letters on the ground on the way here? These are messages that have jumped the fissures between worlds. In Dranlek, the flow of time is convoluted. Things shift and waver, twist and turn. Poignant wishes, dashed dreams. The messages convey our very inner thoughts. If your will to soldier on falters, try leaving a message. Somebody out there is sure to listen. You may notice symbols that appear upon the ground. These are summoned signatures. They call upon spirits from other worlds through the schisms in time. If you fear hollows, find some signatures to call upon spirits there be. Do you see the way beyond the... You may, but don't be in a rush, are we?
Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.